Hello, I'm S9 and we are here at Pioneer. Some features on the new Pioneer 350 series are the recording function, some special effects. It comes with a loop function, which I personally like a lot. It comes with a BPM lock, and you also can add different sources like your computer, a USB stick and CDs where you can play the music from. One of the new features is the recording function. And what's not so special with that, you actually can record your DJ set. Push the record button and start recording your set. Now let's go to the effects. To start with the filter, higher, lower filter, then to the crush, filter mixed into a crush, the jet, it's like a flanger, and the gate chops off the beat, a trance kind of thing. The BPM lock is a cool feature to beat match your tracks you want to play. Let's say you push the button, beat lock, select your BPM of the first track. Do the same on the other side. Start playing the first record. And mix in your second track like that. And now they are synced. Okay, and now let's talk about the record box. The record box is the software which comes along with the Pioneer 350 series. This software helps you to create playlists. You can give your track extra information to find them later back easily on your computer or on your USB stick on different folders. You also can select a cue point, let's say on the first beat of this track, and move them to the USB stick, and after you have done that, you can connect the USB stick to the CD player and start playing some music.